comparison's sake, this is the Ridgid Octane. Of course, it's a bigger saw. And also, I'm gonna try it with Orbital on the dull blade. Look at that. About a 3-inch branch, no undercuts. Don't need undercuts for the Ridgid. If you need an undercut, you got a weak saw. At least in my eyes. But yeah, took it right out. Fucking left the dull blade that I had on the hacksaw. In fact, it's so dull. It's because I ran this into the ground literally like this. I just run it into the ground. And I do that all the time.